victim of a phony takeover bid. The cosmetics company's stock jumped yesterday on news of a potential buyer. Now it appears the offer for nearly three times Avon's market value.